Clip up.
Hodges Field. Super smooth and just everything is perfect. Took off with gloves on. That was not a problem. Thankful for that. Now we're just cruising around. Got ready already and went to bed. Since it was just for one night, I went and got a tent and a sleeping bag. I probably would have froze to death, but Nick and Mellissa lent me a little heater. And so it was actually fantastic. So now we're up here and getting a really nice flight and just enjoying the morning. After this flight, I'm gonna load up and go back home. But it's only about 2 hours and 20 minutes for me, so it's an easy drive to shoot down here for one night. There's only three of us down here, and there's a couple here from Canada. He's the Nirvana importer for Canada, and his trailer says paramotor Canada, I believe. But real nice couple. I met him last night and I've slept since then, so of course I can't remember his name this morning. But I'll have to find out when we get back down. This whole patch is going to be a solar farm. so much beautiful farmland down here. It really looks cool, makes for great flying because it gives you so many outs. That's Nick in the orange and red wing returning. He went over towards the lake. So high today because it's still deer season down here and there is a ton of hunting. So that'd be terrible to ruin somebody's day. There's so many deer stands all over these fields. This will be a nice, safe landing.